Ronnie Coomer.
Speech.
Come on, Bill.
All of the award winners tonight will get a wooden plaque that we'll have made up, personalized for them. But in the interim, what we have is a Minnesota Twins batting helmet autographed by former Cy Young Award winner Frank Viola. So